This is a finalist of the Skillbuild competition in Magilligan across 8 different categories. The section we're in at the moment is in joinery. We had 76 guys who competed in Skillbuild. That has now been whittled down to the finalists, which are 32. It allows them to demonstrate their skills, and in doing so, it helps to build their confidence, self-esteem. The competition itself is provided by Skillbuild, so it's an unseen competition, unseen test. I haven't seen the guys work as hard in all my life. We're in this workshop. They haven't lifted their head once to see who's in here or what anybody else is doing. They are totally focused on the competition and on winning.
Well, the guys that take a part in all of these workshops and the Skillbuild this week have a range of experience. Some have only recently started. I was talking to one man who'd been in here no more than 5 weeks, and other ones have been here for a few months. And they're here because they want to get the qualifications, accreditations and transferable skills so they can go back out to the community and get employment. And now we're in a position we're at that final stage, and best of luck to those that go through. But everyone that's gone through, even the ones that didn't get through today, you know, there's a life lesson in there and dealing with that disappointment coming back, because we see this as being the first of many skill builds.
I'm doing horticulture, so we had an exam this morning where we're doing a raised bed with different flowers, so we get marked and we lose marks and so on. But because it's a competition, you know, you want to learn and, you know, you try your best. It's just good learning about all different plants, and it'd be good to think that you could get work at this sometime in the future when I get out.
CITB organised the skills competitions in construction in Northern Ireland for the colleges. And one of the colleges, we heard that this was going on in the Magilligan, and we really wanted to get involved in it because it's the same skills that we would do outside, and we felt that there was a real good compatibility between the two. And I would be really saying to employers outside that there's an opportunity for these people here. Because of their enthusiasm, because of their attitude, that's exactly what the construction industry needs and wants. I think there is a place for these people beyond Magilligan.